Hey everyone, so it's Annie, and I am going to talk a little bit about day four of the Ultimate Reset. So, the first 3 days are actually, in my opinion, they're the most difficult, but they're also the easiest because you're eating really, really good food, and you're actually eating a lot of food. So, I'll give you an example of what the first day is. So, you get this book, and it's a little bit different than the 21-day fix because you have a specific meal for every single thing that you're doing. So day one is they list out breakfast. They list exactly what you're going to have for lunch and what you're going to have for dinner. And then exactly how you're going to take your supplements and at what time. So you're basically taking your Mineralize and then your two capsules. And then in the morning, 30 minutes before you eat with water, then you're taking Alkanize. You're doing the same thing for before lunch and Alkanize, that green stuff in the afternoon, which is supposed to balance out your pH levels in your body, and then you're doing it right before dinner. So after day three, it's kind of just becomes like habit, but the first 3 days, getting the schedule down and getting prepared are definitely the hardest, but you're eating, I mean, eggs, toast, salmon, potatoes. I mean, it's just like normal anything. Like last night, rice and bean tacos, oatmeal, salmon, Greek salad. The third day yesterday was eggs, toast, sushi, and lentils for lunch. And then you can have snacks. So your snacks for the first week are like green apples, hard-boiled eggs, avocado. So you're really eating a lot of food. I actually fell asleep on Tuesday because I was like carb overload and ate. I think I'm eating the man portion only because I'm not really concerned with losing weight, but I want to do it more so for like cleansing out the body and just starting to get more on a routine of having scheduled meals that we're going to cook. And I found myself when I did the reset in 2013, I lost 14 pounds, and it really helped me to honestly establish things I never thought that I would stick with a year later. Like we use all the same grains, quinoa. We use Bragg liquid sauce for soy sauce. It's like an alternative, a healthy option. Olive oil instead of butter. We use sea salt. I use Truvia for sugar. I mean, these are all things that I did 12 months ago on the reset that I still use. So when I went to get my grocery list, I was like so surprised because I actually have, and I still cook with things that I did the reset with like so long ago. So it really, really does. It takes 21 days to break a habit, and for me, back in January of 2013, I honestly broke all those habits. I lost 14 pounds. I kept it off. I since then have lost an additional 15, so 30 pounds total since I did the reset and a year ago. So it isn't a very, it's, you know, people, it's an investment, it's time commitment, but you really, really want to make a change, then this is my number one program that I started with, and I'm highly, highly recommend. So the other thing is you're not supposed to have coffee. So besides the carb overload, that has been a really struggle for me. I think that I drink coffee every single day, so it helped me sort of like have a regular go to the bathroom. So I'm having a little issues with that. But I think that the next week, this is basically the release stage, and then next week is the detox stage. So I know from previous experience that day 4, 5, and 6 are usually the hardest. So that is going to actually kick in on Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and I'm going to make a video on Monday about how I survived through the weekend, but I haven't weighed myself. I have no idea what I weigh, but I feel a lot better, and I'm starting to get on a routine again. So anyways, that is day 4 review so far with Ultimate Reset. Bye, guys.